For centuries, they've been studying us like lab rats, experimenting with our past, rewriting our present. Maybe there was a time when that pop quiz you failed never happened. Maybe these two strangers were your best friends. Maybe that drive around town, you never made it home. As long as they're experimenting with our lives, our future is in their hands. How far would you go to stop them?